They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
The president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Skies are clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire will
be... Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Team 3, report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code Red, repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
Ah! Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
All teams,